Hi there everyone, and welcome to my video diary today. It's about internet marketing, top 1% earner secrets, and what I want to show you is some ways that you can start generating these top secrets as well and start learning yourself that they're not really top secrets, it's just the way that they behave. This is Mike Sherritt from themikesherritt.com. I'm going to discuss with you today one of the common problems that people don't understand why they're making this money, and I'm going to give you some secrets delivered by me today that's going to show you how to become an internet multi-level marketing top earner too. So how do you become a top 1% earner? Well, people get told by each of their families that they are not even going to make any money online with each of the businesses because it's a scam, it's a pyramid, it's a Ponzi, but they know nothing. You know as well as I do that they're wrong. You know that you've seen people doing it. So if people are doing it, and these are honest people, these are not just people that are scam experts. These are honest, real life people that get real results. And why do they get these real results? People are like, look, all these people, they just rip people off. Well, they don't. If you have a tangible product and you can good compensation plan, and you know that you can build it the right way, and it's something that you're interested in, it's not just a hobby. Obviously, you're going to start building it. You see all these top earners flashing the money around and living the dream, and you and me have got to get it and go and see. We've got to see how they're doing it. But how do you see that they're doing it? Probably asking yourself, no, well, that's, I wouldn't be watching otherwise. Well, what you do is you model their behaviour. It's all about behaviours. The people that earn the top amounts of money in the world are not people that are crazy people that are jumping on buildings with no parachutes and stuff, are they? The people that are actually showing people, I have honor, I have pride, I like to help people, I like to give back, I like to live the dream, I am living the dream. This is what their mentality is. So, these top recruiters are people that speak at massive events and get thousands of people. They have the luxury cars, the lavish mansions, the major cash. They live the life that people so desperately want. Yet the possibilities for them recruits to ever get the similar results are always slim, aren't they? Well, how do you fix that? Top earners in internet marketing and internet multi-level marketing represent only 3% of the people in the business. They're the cream of the crop and they possess all the necessary ingredients. And the way to do this is to watch what they're doing. Stop failing. It starts with persistence. People usually come at it when they first get into an opportunity. First couple of months, they go at it like a China ball. It's just bang, 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 and they go out and they do well. But then they realize that this is a long journey that they're going to have to take. They're going to have to work. They don't realize they have to work on themselves. They just think it's just a case of putting as many links out as I can every day, signing up as many people, and doing nothing else with them. Right, well, it's not like that, is it? Persistence means you're learning something gradually about yourself. You're always learning how to do things to help people. You're always giving back and making sure that you've been seen. You're always, always, always keep at it. Persistence is the key. Now, what I'm trying to say is persistence is not like this. It's not like making cold calls at odd hours from people desperate to close any sales. It's the kind of persistence that pushes top earners to complete what must be done effectively, generate endless streams of leads for their blogs and videos and articles, which means they're doing the marketing to get them the leads. They keep going and going and going and going because they know if they keep doing it, the people that aren't doing this are going to fall off. And when they do, I'm going to get their traffic. I'm going to get their traffic. And that is all they do. They keep going. They keep putting videos out, articles out, blogs out, showing people they're there, showing people things to do that help people, showing videos to people to show them how to do things. It's always helping people. And yeah, they do sell products, but obviously these products are going to help you, because if you learn about what they're teaching you, you're going to gain their knowledge too, which then makes you an asset, something that other people haven't yet become. Then what it does is it drives them on, these top earners, to get the necessary skills from Web 2.0, and they try and understand as much as they can and learn. And this is what these big events are for, what I was on about Live the Dream the other day. These big events only come about to give the top earners chance to mingle, And that's the reason why you're supposed to be there, because if you're around these people taking photos and showing people on your social networks, your network is just about to gonna erupt. You start then understanding what massive residual income is all about. Another way for you to look at it as well is give the motivation to the persistence. You've got to want to do this. You've got to have an end goal in sight. You've got to be writing goals. You've got to have needs. You've got to have values. Otherwise, you're never going to do anything. And also at the bottom, you've got short-term, long-term. You need to have vague goals that you want and specific goals that you want in the short and long-term. You need to create a motivation behind you to put you into this purpose. It needs to be done. And you need the motivation to go with the persistence. Then, next you had tablespoons of leadership to the mix. Be generous with your leadership. Give it back to people that you don't even bring into your business. Because the more people you give back to, the more people are going to share your name about. And them social networks are the best places you could ever go to get unlimited amounts of leads. You just have to help enough people. You have to give people direction, inspiration, motivation, and advice. That's the kind of leader that your network will not only mean it's going to be huge, it's going to be a loyal one. Solving problems for people, mainly high attrition in their businesses, usually stops a downfall of network marketing efforts. Simple as that. So now, I've got about 1,000-word blog that I wrote today. There's some stuff on there extra that I've not included in the video. If you're interested in having a look that gives you the extra push and the extra edge, please go to my blog, themikesherritt.com. That's themikesherritt.com. The link will be at the end. You'll probably be able to click on some of the videos as well to put the link to send you to the post today. And if you go to the post, you'll get the information. And there's a solution at the bottom. If you are looking for a solution to these problems and you do want to become one of the top earners in your company, the system that we're in is electrifying. It'll bring you on as long as you learn and you keep learning and you don't give up and you have persistence and you build your system right and you keep building your network and your marketing funnels and you keep doing things that these leaders are doing. Because do you know what? If you start doing this, you start then to grow and grow and grow. That's what you need to do now. Now, you want to make sure that you won't raise your game. So now go to my blog and go see if you can read my post for me, please. Like, do some shares, some comments, and you'll find out these secrets too. So again, thank you for listening and watching the video about internet multi-level marketing secrets and the top earner 1% earner secrets. So again, thank you, and I'll speak to you again, and I'll see you at the top.